Good afternoon.
Good afternoon to you.
How are you doing, Ciprian?
I'm good, thank you. How are you guys?
I'm good, thank you. Tell the people what you do and who you are, please.
Okay, I'm Ciprian. I'm the one behind the product technologies. I think we are the first, maybe the only professional startup and company in Kenya.
Yeah.
I don't want to be selfish, but I think we do a professional job.
You do a professional job.
Yeah.
Okay, what is car wrapping?
What is car wrapping? It's a vinyl, it's a sticker
mm-hmm.
that is applied on the surface of the car.
Mm-hmm.
Partial wrapping or the full wrapping?
For the full wrapping.
Changing color or protection? Protection
wrapping.
Yeah.
Okay, I've checked you guys your Facebook page and I've seen very nice expensive cars done with some interesting wrap. Some have some texture, some are gold, some have glitter, mm-hmm. some look matte. How much does a wrap, what's your price range of wrapping a car?
Okay, prices depend.
Mm-hmm.
Texture depends on the size of the car.
Yeah.
Let's say we start from about 40,000 for
yeah.
a small car.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe 30,000 to 40,000 mm-hmm. for a small car. Up to if your budget can do it, can go up to 500,000.
Yeah.
600,000 if you want a very very expensive car.
Yeah.
Yeah. But range price we talk about 50 to 100,000
uh-huh.
around that.
Okay.
The variety of colors is huge. You
mm-hmm.
have probably more than 200 types of textures,
mm-hmm.
Matte finish, gloss finish,
yes.
metallic finish,
yeah.
Chrome, matte chrome,
mm-hmm.
Carbon fiber, different colors,
mm-hmm.
2D, 3D, 4D, 5D, brushed aluminium. The list is huge.
It's endless.
Yeah, it's
endless.
Yeah, yeah.
Question is, wrapping cheaper than doing a paint job?
I can say yes, it's cheaper
mm-hmm.
because if you talk about quality, if you compare a good quality paint job with a good quality wrap,
mm-hmm.
yes, it's cheaper.
It's cheaper.
Yeah.
And
some customers say, but it's cheaper to paint.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's up to you if you want to spray paint your car
yeah.
good quality or bad quality.
Yes.
But now it's up to you how long time you want to paint or how good you want to look your car.
Mm-hmm. And how long does the wrap last?
Some materials, most of the materials you use up to 2-3 years.
2-3 years?
Yeah. Okay, because ultraviolet's a bit high,
okay.
and also depending on how you maintain your car. It's
mm-hmm.
not a special maintaining, but it's up to you how you wash your car,
okay.
how your Ascari is washing your car.
Yeah.
I found out that your car is full of scratches and stuff like that.
Yeah.
But there are some materials up to 10 years.
Mm-hmm.
So we have materials 2-3 years, we have materials 4-5 years, and we have materials 7-10 years.
Okay.
But in Kenya we can't talk about
7-10 years.
Years,
yeah.
Because dust is about washing water,
yeah.
it's a bit hard here.
Mm-hmm.
Usually we use materials.
Use materials.
Yes.
Oh, okay, okay. And you wash the car with normal water, soap?
Yes. Everything is normal. It's not.
You don't have special
okay,
cleaning equipment.
We have a recommendation that when you wash it with high pressure cleaner,
mm-hmm.
you don't do it with too much pressure.
Mm-hmm.
You know, sometimes you can go some car washing places that they use so much pressure.
Oh, okay.
And it's not really good.
It's not good. Okay.
But in the end, it's not a special thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, and you not only do the branding of the cars, but you tell me that you brand bars as well, or
yes, we
other
do.
Surfaces other than cars?
Wrapping, if you talk about wrapping,
mm-hmm.
can be done in any gloss surfaces,
mm-hmm.
Outside of the cars, inside of the cars,
mm-hmm.
Inside of your house, if you want, fridges, tables, different parts of the walls, example, we have done walls as well,
mm-hmm.
bars, windows, everything can be done. Everything is gloss can be wrapped.
It can be wrapped?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, how was it when you were starting out, when you're trying to introduce the concept in Kenya?
Okay, it was not easy. not many they knew about car wrapping, what, mm-hmm. what is car wrapping.
Mm-hmm.
And then if you take it shortly, car wrapping, you put a sticker on on the paint and that's all. If you want to change the color, you change the color. And people was a bit reserved. Okay, how can you put a sticker and then it will look like it's paint?
Mm.
And then you can remove it.
Wow. Yeah.
And then was a bit of confusion.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it was not easy. We worked hard to convince customers.
Yeah.
We started slowly. Then we developed slowly, much slowly.
The concept.
The concept. I can see day by day more and more. Informations they get to the customers,
mm-hmm.
and people they have more access, and many they Google what does it mean car wrapping.
Yes.
Even us when you are on the road, pro wrap. You see, you get a call, you are in traffic jam, and someone call you, are you pro wrap? Yeah, what are you dealing with? Oh, we are dealing with car wrap. Oh, yeah, I heard something about
yes.
it. And, that is how that is going to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, and that's just basically how you grew your business.
Yes. We our business grown up from we did a good service to you. You refer us to someone
mm-hmm.
else, and
mm-hmm.
that someone else refer us to someone else.
Mm-hmm.
That we get more and more customers.
Yeah, and you have a few corporate customers as well.
Yes, we have. We have quite many corporate customers.
Yeah.
That they are really happy with our services. We are really happy as well because
mm-hmm.
we provide services for them.
Yeah,
it's not easy. Like. Before we start shooting, we have seen what we are doing. Some small details that really matters,
mm-hmm.
and you know, and then details makes the difference.
Yeah,
and that is our concept.
That's your
we do details.
Focusing on details.
Yeah.
Okay. I understand. I get the concept. So this is basically your shop.
Yeah, this is our small shop. Like I said, most of the time we are mobile.
Your mobile. Yes. Behind us is your mobile office.
We save customers time, we save customers fuel,
mm-hmm.
We try to serve mostly faster as possible.
Yeah.
Like I said, we went to a company last week, we started the job 7 o'clock in the morning, 4 o'clock, we left.
It's done.
Everything was done, car was ready to go on the road. What else do you want?
Oh, that is excellent. That is excellent.
Sometimes we serve 2-3 customers in a day. We have small jobs.
Mm-hmm.
We go different places, but we set up everything.
And you're done.
We are done. We are good to go.
Excellent. If people want to find you, where can they find you?
We are based at Gecko Kawash
mm-hmm.
in Huntington. This is our main office.
Yes.
This is our base here.
Yeah.
We can be contacted on the phone, on
mm-hmm.
the website, Facebook.
Yes, and I'll share all your links for your website, your
yeah.
Facebook, and everything.
We are very simple.
You're very simple.
Yeah. Even with companies, we try to cut down all this bureaucracy.
Mm.
Like. Quotation, LPO,
yes.
advance,
yes.
Payment in advance,
mm-hmm.
pay after 15, 30 days. We
yeah.
try to avoid this.
Yeah.
We go do the job, we invoice, we pay us, we go to the
yeah.
If you understand our services, we do it again.
Excellent. Thank you so much for talking to us, Ciprian.
Thank you very much for you guys to come. You do a good job as well.
Thank you. And we'll keep in touch. We'll keep tracking how your progress is going.
Of course. And I hope we'll share more of our interesting projects
yeah?
and about branding and about car wrapping.
Mm-hmm.
Because always we have fancy customers. They do something a bit crazy.
Yeah.
You know, and every time you can see a crazy car in Nairobi passing,
that is pro wrap. Definitely
yeah.
pro wrap. Excellent. Okay, let me just show people a quick view of the where the cars are normally done. A quick random view over there. So there you go, guys. I was talking to Ciprian of ProRap. Very interesting concept. And if you like the videos, as always, subscribe to our YouTube channel. The link is provided below, and like our Facebook page. Till next time, catch you later.